At the time of that first Rose Parade, I received a